Buonasera, signorina, buonasera. It is time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper buonasera with that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, signorina, we'll go walking where the mountains help the sun come into sight. And by the little jewelry shop, we'll stop and linger while I buy a wedding ring for your finger.
In the meantime, let me tell you that I love you.
Buonasera, signorina, kiss me goodnight. Buonasera, signorina, kiss me goodnight. But the red do that to the pot, bona bani boat, but do the bottle boat, buonasera.
Hey girl, you're a sight for sore eyes, looking sexy as hell.
Thank you,
fun,
honey.
Girl.
I will.
Nikki, where have you been?
Beauty rest, baby.
Nikki, mama, how are you? I heard about Alex, how you holding up?
Oh, fuck that faggot.
Hey, well, everybody's here for you. They all still love you.
Shop will stop and linger.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
Break a leg.
For your finger.
In the meantime, let me tell you that I love you.
Buonasera, signorina, kiss me goodnight. Buonasera, signorina, kiss me goodnight.
Big round of applause for Nikki Holliday.
Yes.
So
thank you. I missed you too.
Hey, good job tonight.
You were amazing.
Oh, thank you. You're so sweet.
Thank you so much.
Sure, you guys have a great
night. Thank you.
You too, Mom.
Unfortunately, it is not in my power to change the decision. Given you and your partner's separation, the emotional stress that that may cause, they feel that it may not be the best environment to raise a child. I wish that there was more that I could do, Nikki. Adopting a child as a single parent is 10 times harder anyway. And I'm going to be honest, we're dealing with normal, everyday people making these decisions, and your lifestyle, well, it's misunderstood.
So, what should we do?
I'm afraid there's nothing we can do. At least, not right now.
Hey, you've reached out. There's enough cut to beat.
Hi, it's me. I went to Regina's office today, and we got denied. Well, I got denied. Anyway, I wish you'd pick up because I fucking miss you. I feel like I lost my best friend. We were so close. We were so close to having a family. What am I supposed to do? Just... how could you just shit on everything that we had, all of our plans, every day? No, fuck you. I'm not gonna cry for you, you fucking asshole piece of shit, cocksucker, you're a fucking pussy. No, you hang up first.
Nikki, can I get your autograph?
Yes.
Hey,
Nikki.
So good, Nikki. Can you sign?
Of course. You're so sweet.
You fucking freak.
Hey. That's right. I'm freakalicious, honey. Eat it up.
You make me sick, you fucking fag.
Oh, watch, everyone. It's a real-life hillbilly cliché as he tries to compensate for his tiny little penis.
Motherfucker!
Get
the fuck out of here!
Piece of shit!
Nikki?
You all right?
I think so. How's my hair?
Let me give you a ride home.
Here we are. Come on in. Make yourself comfortable. Can I get you a drink?
Sure.
Pinot Grigio?
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good.
You know, I stopped drinking red because the headaches were just killing me.
You know, I should probably get out of here. You know, I mean, it's getting kind of late.
Please, have a drink with me. Have one drink. Look, I'm still shaking from before.
I could twist my arm, I told you.
Be right back. Honey, you look petrified. The couch doesn't bite.
What?
It's a couch. I just mean we can sit if you want.
So how long you been doing this?
The show?
The first one.
Almost 8 years. And I've been a woman as long as I can remember. And what about you? You're Scott here?
Yeah, from Wisconsin.
Oh. Wisconsin. So what do you want to do? Sing, act, dance?
Well, I model a little bit in high school, so I'm an actor, I guess.
You guess?
Well, I mean, I'm trying to be.
Honey, you are whatever you say you are. If you're an actor, then say you're an actor. Look, it's not what you know, and it's not who you know, but it's who knows you.
Well, nobody really knows me, and I don't really know anybody.
Honey, you're fucked.
Yeah. Yeah, it's... Thanks.
What is that?
This, this is, my grandfather gave me this. It's like a lucky charm. Hmm.
Does it work?
Oh, I hope so. Yeah, so.
Do you dance?
Well, you know, I want to go out sometimes. I'm not really trained at it.
Get up.
What?
Come on, get up. Dance with me.
No. Like, no.
No?
I can't dance.
I'm a wounded soul, honey. I have been beaten literally and figuratively. Today, life knocked me on my ass, and all I'm asking, all I want, is for you to dance with me. Just for a few seconds. Come on.
Tell him please to
I just want you to know I have a girlfriend back home.
Well, that's good because I'm a lesbian.
What?
I'm kidding. Relax, I'm not trying to get you into bed.
Offend you.
You didn't. I'm just, you need another drink.
What time is it?
It's almost 7.
I should get going.
Do you want to smoke?
Oh, no, I should go home.
Wait, I need to ask you something.
Okay.
Are you okay to drive?
Yeah, I'm gonna go home.
That's not what I wanted to ask.
Okay, what?
I want to pay you to be my boyfriend.
Nikki, we talked about
no,
this.
No, I'm sorry. What? Not be my boyfriend. I mean, that's not, my ex and I, we're all set to adopt this little baby girl. And now that we're not together, they don't think that I'm fit to be a single mother. Look, it would only be for a couple meetings a week, probably. And look, I'll pay you $3,000.
I'd really like to help Nikki.
$5,000.
But...
Look, if I thought there was anything else I could do, I would do it. Please. Please. Stupid I am sometimes. So fucking stupid.
Nikki.
Just get out. you your money later. Just get out, please.
Nikki, where the hell you been? It's 7:30. I got nobody to go on for you.
Have you seen Jesse?
Who?
The bouncer.
He came in early today and he quit. Why? Why?
I heard you quit.
Yeah, I did. I got a modeling job to keep me on my feet for a while. It's about time I focus on myself, you know? In my career as, not a bouncer.
Well, good for you. I have your money.
I can't.
Oh, no, honey, please.
No, I couldn't, please. I mean, you hold on to it. I'm gonna be okay. You're not gonna give me one of these. You know? This is nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Nikki Holiday.
Love is like a song. Christmas.